Good morning, children. Namaste. Children, in the previous class, what did we learn? Yes, you are right. How to make a bread sandwich. Did you try it, children? When we spoke to you on last Saturday and Sunday, that time you told me that you have done the bread sandwich. Very good, children. Now, what is the name of the poem? Yes? Yes, you are right. If you cannot cook. Good. Let us start reading the poem, children. Children, what are the spellings we learnt in our previous class? Do you remember? Let us revise them once again. Okay? Now, you see, what is the spelling? Bread. Tomato, onion, sauce, slice. Right, children? Now let us read these spellings in our poem. Okay? Children, name of the poem is If You Cannot Cook. Right. Now let us start reading the poem now. If you can and what not cannot cook cook if you cannot cook or fry fry or bake bake or fry or bake. If you cannot cook or fry or bake. Here, H-E-R-E, here. I-S, is. S-O-M, is. Some. T-H-I-N-G, thing. Something. Here is something. If you cannot cook or fry or bake, here is something. You can, can, al, all, ways, ways, always, make, make. You can always make. If you cannot cook or fry or bake, here is something you can always make. Children, let us read one more time. Okay? If you cannot cook or fry or bake, here is something you can always make. Children, you see here, bake, B-A-K-E, bake, and M-A-K-E, make are rhyming words, right? J-U-S-T, just. T-A-K-E, take. T-H-R-E-E, three. Just take three slices of bread. See here, children, slices spelling. Already we learned this spelling, right? Do you remember? Yes? Already we learned this slice spelling. Right, children? And bread spelling also. See, B-R-E-A-D, bread. Okay, children, always remember when you are learning any spelling or practicing any spelling, next time when you see that word, you should not read the letter by letter. Okay, you should not read the letters like S-L-I-C-E-S. Loudly you should not read. In mind, you should remember the pronunciation. Okay? Directly, you should read the word. See how I am reading? Just take 3 slices of bread. Okay, children? Directly you should remember what it is and directly you should pronounce it. You should not read the letter again and again, letter by letter. Okay, children? Understood? Okay, now let's go to the next spelling. P-L-A-C-E, place. T-H-E, the. S-E-C-O-N-D, second. Just take 3 slices of bread. Place the second on, wo and on. T-H-E, the. F-I-R-S-T, first. O-N-E-S, once. H-E-A-D, hand. Just take 3 slices of bread. Place the second on the first one's head. Now, children, you see here, bread and head. Both are, the two words are rhyming words, right? Children, let us read the poem once again. Let us start. Okay. If you cannot cook or fry or bake, here is something you can always make. Repeat one more time, children. If you cannot cook or fry or bake, here is something you can always make. Just take 3 slices of bread. Place the second on the first one's head. Repeat again, children. Just take 3 slices of bread. Place the second on the first one's head. Children, you also tell along with me, okay? Let us start again. If you cannot cook or fry or bake, here is something you can always make. Just take 3 slices of bread. Place the second on the first one's head. Children, what are rhyming words? You know? Yes. Words that has same sounds at the end. Such words are called rhyming words. Now here you see. What is the first word here? Bake. The rhyming word? Make. Now, can you give me one more word? Yes? Can I give you a clue? Okay. On your birthday, what you will cut with the knife? Yes. You are right. Cake. What is the spelling of cake? C. A, K, E, cake. Bake, make, cake are rhyming words, right? See the sound at the end of the word are same. Bake, make, cake. Now next word is bread. The rhyming word of bread is head. Head, right? Show your head, all of you. Yes. Now, can you give me one word? One rhyming word for bread and head? Yes. Okay, I will give you one clue. What is this? What is this? Children, look at here. Yes. What is this? Guess. Thread. Yes. Very good. What is the spelling of thread, children? T-H-R-E-A-D. Very good. R-E-A-D, read. If you add T-H to read, it will become thread. Yes, children? Now, next word is hand. band. You see the pronunciation here? Hand, band. Now you have to tell me the next word. Can I give you one clue? Yes, when you go to beach, you like to play in that. What is that? Tell me. Yes? Yes, now you got sand. Very good. You like to play in sand, right? Yes, hand, band, sand. What is the spelling of sand, children? S-A-N-D, sand. Hand, band, sand. Children, I hope you enjoyed today's class. Yes. Okay then, practice the poem nicely. Okay, and read the spellings and write your assignments in neat handwriting. Okay, children? Okay, we will meet in the next class again. Thank you. Namaste.